Do we play with fire? Why do we run our fingers through the flame? Why do we leave our hands on the stove, although we know we're in for some pain? Oh, why do we refuse to hang a light when the streets are dangerous? Why does it take an accident before the truth gets through to us? Cages or wings, which do you prefer? Ask the birds. Fear or love, baby, don't say the answer. Actions speak louder than words.
Why should we try to be our best when we can just get by and still gain? Why do we nod our heads, although we know the boss is wrong as rain?
Why do we blaze a trail when the well-worn path seems safe and so inviting?
How, as we travel, can we
see the dismay and keep from fighting? Cages or wings, which do you prefer? Ask the birds. Fear or love, baby, don't say the answer. Actions speak louder than What does it take to wake up a generation? How can you make someone take off and fly? We'd all wake up and shake up the nation. We'll eat the dust of the world, wondering why. Sleep alone at night. Why do we follow leaders who never lead?
Why does it take catastrophe to start a revolution if we're so free? Tell me why.
Someone tell me why so many people bleed. Cages or wings, which do you prefer? Ask the birds. Fear or love, baby, don't say the answer. Actions speak louder than
louder than
cages or wings, which do you